With one beer, two beers, three beers, a shot of whiskey, a margarita, and a Bloody Mary. What? What? You gonna flap your gums about what Triple H is gonna do to me? Over the top rope? 29 people? You're gonna kick Denver's ass? What? Go ahead, talk. What?
Do you realize you might not have an opponent at the pay-per-view? Huh? What? What? Do you know that you might have hurt his neck? You know he's in the hospital? What? What? Does it look like I care, Michael? Does it look like I give a rat's ass about Kurt Angle? You want to come out here and bother me, asking me, do I know this? Do I know that? What? Huh? What? What? Does it look like I care? Do you care? Tell me, do you care? Do you care?
Yes.
Do you care?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Do you care?
Yes.
What?
I mentioned inside. My liver's all twisted up. But you know what I did? I took Deborah, went to the liquor store. I loaded up with alcohol. More specifically, vodka, whiskey, beer, tequila, more beer. More vodka, more whiskey, and more beer. I'm a little pissed off.
Oh, there you go.
I take that back. I'm really pissed off. Last night, I had Chris Jericho right where I wanted him. I told the world I would put his sorry ass right here, drop him. Wham! Stone Cold Stunner! One, two, three! Stone Cold! Stone Cold! That's me!
You got something to say to me? You want to talk about the Royal Rumble?
Yeah, I'd love to ask you about the...
What?
I'd love to ask you about...
You want to ask if Stone Cold is going to win the Royal Rumble?
Yeah, who's going to...
Stone Cold! I said Stone Cold! Stone Cold! What part of Stone Cold do you not understand? 29 pieces of trash. Over the top rope. That includes Triple H. Kurt Angle. The Undertaker. The bottom line is Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to win the Royal Rumble and go to WrestleMania. And that's the bottom line. Why? Because Stone Cold said so.
We're going to go out here and we're going to disrespect. We're gonna disrespect. We're gonna disrespect all over the dead man's ass. Did you read my lips? Did you? I said D I S R E S P E C T. Ain't that how you spell disrespect? Well, that's what the hell's gonna happen tonight. You wanna talk about Chris Jericho, don't you? Huh? I had no way out? I'm going to go ahead and bottom line this interview because I ain't got a whole lot of time. I got a man's ass to whip.
You're about to hand this man, The Undertaker, a championship match after Backlash. That's what you're doing. That man right there. A championship match after Backlash. Why? Because he deserves it. Because he's got that stupid bandana. Those stupid tattoos. Those stupid gloves. Those stupid pants. Those damn boots. Does he scare you? Does he make you shake? Are you intimidated? Is he special? Are you scared? Is it because he's got Dead Man on his shirt? What does that mean? That you're dead? You don't breathe? You got no pulse? You're not alive? You bought the farm? You beat the big one. You kicked the bucket. You think you're special? You deserve a championship match? Why? I want to know why. Because you ride that stupid bike. I'll get on that sumbitch, kickstart it, and ride that sumbitch as long as I want to.
Let me make that simple for you. I'm going to throw a man over the top rope. Then another. Then another. Then another.
Then another.
Fire!
Then another.
Fire!
Then another.
Fire!
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 How many men was that?
No,
you get the picture. Stone Cold Steve Austin is throwing 29 some bitches over the top rope.
Uh-oh.
Rick, you know what my watch is telling me?
What?
You know what the some bitch is saying?
What?
It's talking loud and clear.
What?
And I can hear it.
What?
I ain't got no hearing aids.
What?
I got no problem.
What?
It's saying
what?
It's time
what?
For Ric Flair
what?
To make a decision.
What?
Look at me. When I talk to you,
what?
Is it going to be
what?
Stone Cold?
What?
Stone Cold?
What?
Stone Cold?
What?
I said Stone Cold.
I hear you.
You want to know why?
What?
You don't know why?
What?
You want to know why?
What?
Shut up. W.
What?
H. Why? I'll tell you why. Because Stone Cold said so. And that's the bottom line. Why? Because old Stone Cold said so. Thank you very much, you son of a bitch.
What?